Thank you.
Okay, she's gonna kill it again. We have the limited edition of these. Oh, God. These are so good. I get so excited.
They're so pretty, right?
Oh, they're so gorgeous. This is so limited. It's $29.96. You're not choosing.
Mm-mm.
You get three full-size lipsticks. Whoop. Let me just turn that up. There you go. Three full-size lipsticks in the perfect nude. You are the queen of nudes.
Thank you.
And then you get three matching lip glosses.
Yes. So pretty.
Oh, my gosh.
And they're so good.
$29.96.
I know. I'm going to just show you all the colors that you get. I knew Amy was going to she was going to go nuts over this color.
What is that color right
there? So they're all brand new colors. I don't know the names. Can I get my glasses on?
Okay. Well,
I think it's like VIP.
$1 million.
$1 million lips and VIP. Here they come. Oh, look, you have them on the side.
Oh, fantastic.
I love that. You guys are so good here. Three lipsticks, three matching lip glosses. Each one, remember, paraben-free, you know, cruelty-free, phthalate-free, but all mix and match. So you're getting like the perfect nude. Of course, you know, Amy grabbed that one right away and just went crazy. Then you get that like pinky nude, but I love this kind of like more burgundy nude. So that gloss has a light-enhancing pigment that instantly makes your lips look bigger. I love that Amy's not saying a word.
Not a word.
Look at her.
No need to.
It's so, I do the best lipsticks in the business.
She does.
Hands down.
I am so impressed with, and they're so hydrating.
Yep.
Your lips look fuller and softer because of the hyaluronic acid. Uh-huh. Nobody does a set like this. This is it. This is your final chance. So three lipsticks, ultra wearable, long wearing, and then you get the lip glosses over top for $9.99.
Yep.
There's 1,300 left. That's it. And
that's
you don't repeat the colors.
No, I don't repeat the colors. We do these limited edition sets. And what we do is we bring them, because I love to make new lip colors. And we do limited edition sets and we bring them to each place that we go. And when they're here. And then when they're gone, they're gone. So I hope that you like them. I know that you will. The colors are just, they work because they play off of a natural lip tone. So whether you're the fairest of the fair or the deepest of the deep skin tone, it doesn't matter because our lip tones really don't. They don't really, like, they're very similar. It's not like skin, it's actually our lip tones are very similar. So when you put that on, it instantly, it's like that favorite pair of jeans that make your butt look good, that black dress that makes you look skinny. You know, that's what these do for you. They make your lips look bigger. And it's just really assurance that you know that these colors are gonna work.
Every single time. It doesn't matter whether you're fair, doesn't matter. So again, last call goes out on these. Where can you get three full-size hydrating lipsticks in the perfect shade of nude, three gorgeous lip glosses that enhance that color or you can wear by themselves for under $30.
You can. We do these, I know, we do that. They're made here in the United States. It's like crazy. Like I said, it's unbelievable, the formula. Super, super hydrating. You put them on, they stay put till you take them off. They hydrate your lips, sweet almond oil, DuraCrunch IQ, hyaluronic acid, vitamin E, and then you put that gloss that's never sticky, never tacky, but it actually highlights the lip, making the lip look bigger as you wear it. So your lips instantly look fuller, bigger, luscious. But, you know, it's good stuff, I'm just saying.
You know what I even love?
Yeah.
Look how she packaged it. Instead of having like a lip liner, a lip gloss, all of that, right? Look, one.
Goes right in your little bag. I know, right?
Full size. I mean, these are full tubes.
Full
size. I don't want you to think that there's a little bit. That's a full lipstick.
Mm-hmm.
So that goes in there. And then look at the other end. Has the lip gloss.
Look at that color lip gloss.
Tastes like creme brulee.
It tastes like creme brulee. It's the perfect.
Wow.
There is not a better. That might be one of my favorite nudes. I'm not even kidding.
Look at that.
Smoke up your eye, do your lashes a little bit, pop that lip on, and I'm telling you, if you wanna take your makeup to the next level, that's how you do it.
Okay, there's only 800 left. That doesn't count everybody ordering right now. I put on expensive.
Cause you are.
That's what my husband says. He says the same exact thing,
Doris.
You're expensive.
You tell him, you're worth it.
I
think that's expensive. It is, that nude lip with the eye, just stop it.
It's killer,
you
ladies.
You can't get any better than that.
You can't. Okay, now, quick little couple minutes on the lip liners. Gosh, there's only 800 of the lip liners left, too.
They knew I was coming today.
Wow, okay.